Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how you can change this boring text like this into something like this and this into something like this. So I'll be showing you how you can convert your ordinary text into optical illusion images with the help of AI. So let's get started. So for this we will be using the Illusion Diffusion AI tool from Hugging Space. So before that you need to create your text, right? So for that I will be using Canva. So just go to Canva and you need to just click on create a design, and you can go with anything you want over here. I will go with YouTube thumbnail, and after that just click on text and click it, and you can just create the text over here. And for using Canva you need to sign in with your Google account. So I will just go with hello, and that's it. This is going to be my text, and I would recommend you to have your text in the center so that you know it gets covered fully in the time of creating. So I'll just download it now. So the download is complete, and now let's begin with going to Illusion Diffusion. So just Google this and scroll down, you'll be having the hugging face thing. Just select that, and this is the space where we will be able to upload our text image. So here you can see drop the image or click to upload. So I'll just drop my image, the text, and this is the illusion strength. I would recommend you to have this between 1 or 1.5, somewhere like that. And this is where you give the prompt. So I'll just go with forest and snow, something like this, and I will just click on run. So this will take some time. It is in a queue because many people are simultaneously using this one. And in case if you are getting error when you click on run, I would recommend you to click on run a few more times, because if you try it multiple times at one time, it will like really catch on and it will move on to the queue rather than giving the error. So just be patient till your turn comes in the queue. So this is the image that we get for our hello text. So it looks super cool, and it has literally replicated our prompt of forest and snow. We are having both over here, and that's it guys. I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in AI as well as programming. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.